Today we are going to learn about the structure of the animal cell, and in that we are going to learn about the endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum, what we can say, what is the function of the pipelines in our building or at home? Pipelines are important to carry out the substances, or we can say inside the home it is important for the to pass the water. So what is the function of these pipelines inside the cell? So that is the function of endoplasmic reticulum. You can see this is the structure of endoplasmic reticulum. It is the network like structure which has a miniature tubes which are up to inside the cell. In the cell it is up to the nucleus, and it is connected outside to the plasma membrane. And the function of this miniature tube to pass out the important materials in the cell. Endoplasmic reticulum has two types: smooth endoplasmic reticulum and the rough endoplasmic reticulum. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum does not contain ribosomes. On the rough endoplasmic reticulum, ribosomes are attached to it, so that's why it is called as rough endoplasmic reticulum, or in short we can say RER. And smooth endoplasmic reticulum, SER. Function of the endoplasmic reticulum is, it is the network of the tubes which supports the cell. Again, that tubes, the miniature tubes which pass the important substances like lipids and the proteins. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum is important in the transmission of the lipids, and it is also help in the detoxification. Detoxification, the unwanted materials are passed out from the cell with the help of endoplasmic reticulum. Rough endoplasmic reticulum, it is also important in the synthesis of proteins. So this is, we can say, endoplasmic reticulum. And in the next video we are going to learn about the Golgi apparatus.